Hey guys, David Cook here. You are with me on the set of my album photo shoot for my brand new record. The name of this album is This Loud Morning. It's definitely a progression from the last album, and what I love about this record is I kind of had to outdo myself emotionally and really dig into some stuff that isn't always comfortable to talk about. But I think what makes this record great is there are dark moments on this record. There's also uplifting moments on this record, and I think the balance is what really makes this record flow from start to finish.
Hey, Sammy,
right after we got off tour from the last record, I went right into writing, like the next day for this one, and really didn't give myself any time to take a breath. And I think as a result, this record is definitely I look into that moment of time in my life, you know, and dealing with, you go on stage every night and you have thousands of people making all this noise, and then all of a sudden it's just, and so I think this record kind of represents kind of me being in my own head a little bit. I went into this this record with no real time frame, and so I just wrote and really tried to outdo myself. You know, the old adage of you know, you have forever to make your first record wasn't necessarily true for me. I had 4.5 months on a first record. I had a lifetime of experience to pull from. But that record came together quick. And then with this one, there wasn't really a time frame. It just kind of took a year and a half. So I think this record, in spite of the fact that it took longer, has more immediacy. You know, I'm not talking about 10 years ago, I'm talking about, in some cases, 10 days ago. And so the emotions in these songs are a little bit more immediate and probably represent a little bit more of a fresh feeling, I think, than maybe some songs on the last record. Bye!
Thanks, though.
The record. It sounds better than this. Thank you guys so much for coming to davidcookofficial.com. Be sure to keep an eye out for all new content as we unveil this new record. Thanks, guys.